Okay, let's say I've got a popover on my page, and I also have a dialog, a modal dialog, that is going to tell me that my session is about to expire. That's the kind of dialog that will show up after like 10 minutes to warn you and offer you to extend it. Now, if I build that with a div that has a role of dialog, that will end up underneath my popover. I could try a z-index of 1, it's not going to put it above, or 100, or lots of 9s. It's not going to happen, because the popover is in the top layer. The only way I can resolve this is by changing this row's dialog div to be a dialog element. So I'll go and do that, change it to a dialog element, remove the row because that has it built in. When I use that element in my console, I can call the showModal method on it, show it as a modal, and now boom, it's in the top layer, and more importantly, it is above the popover as well. See also Adrian Roselli's blog post about this subject, in which he recommends to only use popovers if you are also using the dialog element for your modal dialogs.